Odister, Asgard goddess of pink, sister of Thor and Loki. The then villain of the film, Thor Ragnarok. Hela was Odin's first child. During his wish, she controlled the army of Asgard. However, Odin wanted to become the protector of the Nine Worlds, and not their leader, once the demoness over them was established. During that, Hela would succumb to the temptation to destruction. Odin impregnated her and erased her from the history of Asgard. Before she went to prison, she managed to kill all the Valkyries, leaving only one alive. Hela remained in prison for millennia until Odin passed away after he adopted son Loki, exiled him to Yarn so that he could take Odin's place on the throne of Asgard. Shortly before his death, Odin told Loki and his older son and her throne about Hel. Soon as Hel afraid herself, she attacked your anger brows and also destroyed throne hammer. Loki asked brows to turn him and throne to Asgard immediately after they say Hel power. Hel followed them and continued in the stand in the bridge itself. Loki and Thor out of bravest and returned to Asgard. Hela killed the three Varus and countless Asgard Varus to regain her seat on the throne. With her new execution surge, Hela entered her father's place, breaking through the tank of the throne room. All stole the sword that controlled Brave rest from the observatory before Hela called us into wage war on the Nine Worlds. Hela instructed Zeus to find the sword and surround all the resources, bank the outskirts of the city. Then Thor brought the religious to his observatory so that they could escape to a safe place, but Hela's ally granted the bridge to prevent the reduces from leaving. And Loki suddenly returned to Asgard with the last Valkyria, the Hulk, and the ship with gladiators from Sakaar, including Korg and Miek, to stop Hela from conquering the Nine Worlds. Rest of Thor's allies from the Hela Varus, Thor found with his older sister in the throne room of Asgard. Again defended her brother, this time blending in him. However, Thor lived his true identity as the god of Tinder and Hela destroyed Hela. Thor realized that Hela was too strong to stop the end of the world, and realized that the only way to end this way to call Ragnarok. Hela tried to prevent the magicians from leaving Asgard on the ship, but she was prevented by Sure, what had betrayed her. She was distracted. Loki entered Odin's Bregwar and laid the crown of Surtur in the inner flame to reveal the fire demon, who was destined to destroy Asgard. Although Hel made the step acted to stop him, he was killed. Then Surtur destroyed Asgard to finish Ragnarok.